It was a see for yourself visit as the Honorable Commissioner for Youth Empowerment and Creative Economy, Honorable Bonaventure Enemali, made a facility visit at Chike Okoli Entrepreneurship Development Center at Nnamdi Azikiwe University, Awka, Anambra State Capital.
The Chike Okoli Center for Entrepreneurship Study is already an existing institution on its own, and they have been doing this. So the what we need to do is to leverage with the existing structure that is on ground and take advantage of them and bring in more people to make sure that the work is easy for the government and pull Anambra youth on the street, out of the street.
The director of Chike Okoli Entrepreneurship Development Center, Professor Ngozi Anyupa, conducted the commissioner and his entourage to some of the facilities available at this.
Okay. So this center is an endowment from Chief Dr. Fela Okoli, the CEO and founder of Okay? She gave us this building in memory of her son, Chike Okoli. And that's why this center is called the Chike Okoli Center for Entrepreneurial Studies. To keep Chike's memory alive continuously, because he was also, even though he died after a moment, before he died, he had set up lots and lots of businesses and was thriving and was a very successful businessman. So to keep his memory alive, we'll have to stop. Skill Acquisition Center, okay? It's an expansion to the Okoli Center, okay? But even in skills, there is paint making and cosmetology. Then we have the Faculty of Agriculture, Students and Fisheries. In zoology, they learn, Department of Zoology, they learn beekeeping and their honey. And on. Okay, so there are many things. Even we have a typical center for transport. The students need to learn auto mechanics. Okay. Because we have a good work, we have the carpentry section that runs the professional education department of faculty of education. Then we go by the access to the cash. No more called makeup. So you can transform from who you are to the next person to a more beautiful person, the fashion person, the writer, all the level. Students offer GS program scholarship for 200. And they have 1 million to learn the skills of whichever direction they want. And it's free of their charge. Provide the consumables for them, completely for them to charge. And then for the government, university is going to ensure that at the end of the day, a student will be the bad factor. Okay, this is the fashion design unit, okay? And like I've explained to them, that we have offers to be done. That with me is the Honorable Commissioner for Youth Empowerment and the Economy. Okay, his name is Honorable Commissioner for Enemali. Okay, he's here to see how we can interface for ESPM for the female fashion section. He is in charge of the fashion. Yes, thank you. So that's the way it's there.
This is for unity kind.
The Commissioner Honorable Enemali said his visit is to inspect the facilities at different sections and departments of the center for a possible memorandum of understanding with the center for the training of Anambra youth in different skills to make them employers of labor.
But the only way you can make a better country, a better nation, is when you have entrepreneurs.